These are the days of mercy in Ramadan. These are the days where we should be asking for Allah's mercy. We should be making dua for Allah Almighty's rahmah. We are busy with our work and school. We are busy with the dunya. Ramadan's the best time to ask for Allah's rahmah. رَبِّ ارْحَمْهُمَا كَمَا رَبَّيَانِي صَغِيرًا. Allah, have mercy on my parents. Have mercy upon me. Have mercy upon the ummah. Have mercy upon my neighbors. Allah, have rahmah. For the mercy of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala is such that he sallallahu alayhi wa sallam said, مَنْ لَا يَرْحَمْ لَا يُرْحَمْ. He who has no mercy on others, mercy will not be shown to him. He who has mercy on this earth, the one in the heavens will have mercy upon him. Rasulullah sallallahu alayhi wa sallam, he said, indeed Allah Almighty is gentle, he's merciful, he's kind. He loves gentleness and mercy in all matters. Become merciful. May Allah Almighty give us merciful hearts. Allah Almighty make us people of mercy. Allah Almighty allow us to spread this mercy and be from amongst the people of mercy, the people of rahmah.